That's when we try to pull in with all the...
Good mark.
There you are, little bastard.
No way I could pick this. Hey.
here.
Hey, you there.
I am.
You're back. You find that paint?
Wasn't easy, but I found some. Yeah.
Now that's damn.
Working hard?
That's a good shit.
Happy to help. It's been an honor.
It's nice to. There's your.
I still need to ask something.
Everyone else may be close.
Sure. Let's take a look.
There you are.
To Diamond City security being unhelpful. Just ignore.
Thanks for the follow, X Beast Killer. At least like a month, maybe a couple weeks. Thank you, man. I appreciate that. Really, really good. Have to if you don't want to anyways, so I appreciate it though. Thank you.
I still need to ask you something.
Hey.
Got those baseball relics I asked for?
Got them all right here.
I like it. This baseball. It's the real... Look at that card. See, check out the leather on that mitt. That's everything on the list.
Win the game.
Got some great stuff if you're interested.
Not interested.
Feel free to go. I still need to... ask you something.
Hey, Arturo.
We can talk about guns, or...
Let's see what you have.
Self-defense...
Uh-huh.
Thirsty. New Coca-Cola.
Here you go.
Ah, thank you. Thank
you. Heard you're responsible for that new coat of green on the wall.
Maybe.
Looks nice.
Hey, Sheffield. If the papers tell what me, do you think about coming to work for me?
Huh? Really? You.
That's really appreciated, but you didn't have to do that, man. Thank you.
With all those men. You mean it?
That's right.
Okay, I'll do it.
You're getting pretty chummy with that reporter.
Again, thank you, man.
Everything's under control.
What I wouldn't give for some real time off.
Good work on the cat retrieval. I thought for sure Ash was a goner.
Austin got himself bit by a mole.
Hi there.
So now they got us cooped up in here to watch Aaron.
Thanks, mister. I was so worried about him.
You're welcome.
I'm so glad he's safe.
Ashes! Bad kitty. I was so worried about you. And I bet Mom's gonna make
me. We keep the vault safe.
I know I don't like it either. But I'm just happy you're back.
You have to do something, Jacob.
I'm running the test as fast as I can, Priscilla. I can't treat Austin until I know what he's infected with.
Dr. Forsythe.
Not now, Bobby. And you, stranger, will have to wait your turn. We have an emergency here. Austin got bitten by a mole rat. Isn't that enough, Jacob? There can't be that many mole rat diseases or toxins.
Rachel is examining the mole rat. Hopefully she'll find something. But these aren't ordinary mole rats. Who knows what kind of diseases they are carrying? Because he's just a child, it's affecting him more severely.
Dr. Forsythe, please! I think I found something that might help Austin.
Bobby!
Hold on.
Yeah, I might run a little bit longer. Usually I don't because my computer is, crappy, so... I'll run a little bit longer for you.
On, Priscilla. What is it, Bobby?
Well, you know that door Austin found? He found it because of me. I keep my private things in there. He saw me get them.
You mean your chems?
Get to the point, Bobby. What did you find in that place?
It's like a whole extra vault in there, but half ruined and caved in. There was this terminal there. So I started poking around in it. There were some notes and stuff about using mole rats to grow viruses. But they also said that they used them to make vaccines and treatments.
A secret vault? Good Lord, I've never heard of such a thing.
Bobby, you're a genius. A junkie genius. There might be a cure for whatever Austin got from somewhere in that place. You there. How would you like to do vault?
Sure. I would.
I was hoping I could count on you.
Uh-huh.
Bobby here, there is a chance. If you find, and for Austin.
Follow me.
Uh-huh.
And find that cure.
Gotta hurry. This way.
Yeah, it's basically, they had another vault in there, and they were observing the vault. It's pretty easy once you get through it. Usually I just take the, gear and give it to the kid, because why not? And it doesn't really matter. It's like 10 health that you lose, I guess, permanently. So it doesn't really matter, to be honest. Plus you get Curie as well. Yeah, if you go to Railroad, I'm going to try to go to for the ballistic fiber armor as well. So, but I usually just go Institute build because that's where I prefer. Yeah, I usually go all three, and then I do Miniman and Institute. But sometime during the Raider in Nuka-Cola world, Nuka world at least. But I usually do it way down the long line that I join the Institute, because I want to get all of it complete, basically.
Heads up.
I'm sure this whole thing is overblown and Austin will be running around tomorrow. Overblown or no? not. We have to see, do what we
they're
can,
monitoring them, and then they just died out, basically. And then it was just the scientists.
You'll see.
Well, you get to nag me and I can't go anywhere.
Oh, real nice, Hulk. Make this about you and your staff are to make sure every resident.
Don't think I can pick this.
Another stranger. Are you Vault-Tec Security?
Yes. Yes, I am.
Superb! I am pleased to report I completed my primary duties 23 years ago. Thousands, then a single... now.
I am so authorized. You are released.
Superb. I'll open the door. You are a Vault-Tec. If you have any...
Uh-huh.
However, be it... If that is all.
Right.
Thanks.
It is my hope, hopefully now.
Hell yeah. Find the terminal.
Huh?
Is that your pit boy? Better be.
I would request we travel extensively and collect data.
Everything's under control.
I heard one of the kids got bit by some sort of mutant rat.
Thank God Ashes is back. Aaron is crazy about that cat.
Hello, Dr. Forsythe.
The cure? You found it?
Here, take the cure and use it on the boy.
Only one dose? If it doesn't,
let's hope this works.
I heard you had returned.
It shouldn't be long.
What? Where am I?
You're in the clinic. You were really sick, Austin. Our visitor from the Commonwealth saved your life.
Really? Gee, thanks, mister.
I was worried to death about you, Austin.
What got into your fool head? Going into a place like that.
Nothing exciting ever happens here. I just wanted to see what was in there.
Well, if it hadn't been for our friend here, you might have died. Thank you. I know you made sacrifices to help him. I know Dr. Pinsky will be grateful. For my part, I'd like to give you a syringe. I'm here and never really had a use for it.
She's not the only one. The whole vault is thankful. I'd like to give you a room here in the vault. A place you can call your own. It's in the main hall.
Who, the kid?
On the left, as you get off the elevator. Again. Thank you.
Hope you enjoy your accommodations.
I wanted to say thank you again for what you did for Austin.
You've opened.
I had no idea. I can't believe.
Whatever Voltec had planned.
Oh, usually I just save him and just take the HP.
I hate to think of what they had planned for us. But on the good side, you made a real impression.
Mm-hmm.
They're realizing you'll always be well. Having trust.
Please. I have been trapped so many years, my entire life, so now I'm...
After the bombs, the Commonwealth is a little lacking in the science department.
But surely there is still... Please, monsieur.
Uh-huh. Come along, then.
Excellent.
It's good to have Austin back. Wes wasn't the same without him.
Your presence here has really made a difference. You've opened a lot of minds to the idea of welcoming you.
Whoa! A real-life Commonwealth person!
Seeds. I'll need more seeds.
And she has the most health of out of everyone when she's a synth.
boy.
Don't care much for paper. That will try.
Need of assistance.
Got work to do. Can't talk now.
Well, look alive.
Baseball game? How exciting!
You drop by? You holding up, Blue?
Sure. Yeah, holding up.
Look, I'm just gonna say it. So here's the deal. You do that?
All right, Piper. I'm in.
Good. Let's... So, I know you're from...
Mm-hmm. My family and I were frozen. I didn't spend much time.
Wait.
Yes. I'm over.
So, you...
Honestly, seeing everyone survive...
That's... Now, I already know you're looking for your son. Sean.
Right. Sure sounds like they might...
Not even babies.
Uh-huh.
For the last part of our interview, I'd like to do the threat of kidnap. What would you say to...
Wait. People ignore...
Yeah, Blue. You grow up in... And people just say, so I want my...
No matter how much you want to give up.
Strong note to end. That's everything. Anyway, I agreed to come with you.
Piper.
Head my way.
Sure. Let's go.
Will do. You've never met...
You need something, monsieur?
I'd like to travel to some...
Well, let us get on.
Have fun, you two.
Well, I... No?
Have a good day. So I'm probably going to go for today. That was great. Thank you guys. See you later.